大家好啦，而家系第三段录音咁。我哋头先咧讲到咧，如果佢系 non-metal 咧，你可以 assume 咗佢系有 simple molecular structure 嘅。咁但系其实咧，有个别几个你需要学嘅例子咧，就系佢哋系属于 non-metal， 但系佢哋咧个结构唔系 simple molecular structure 嘅。咁嗰啲系乜嘢咧？嗰啲咧系属于 giant covalent structure 嘅。咁呢啲 giant covalent structure 嘅你要識嘅example 咧就係 diamond 啦。咁如果喺 Google Form 入邊咧，仲有兩隻嘅，就係 graphite 同埋 sand。咁呢兩隻都要弱略知道有呢啲嘢啦。咁我哋最緊要嘅咧係 diamond 先。咁 diamond 咧係好堅硬嘅嘢啦，咁樣。咁有別於simple molecular structure 嗰個 weak 嘅 attraction 啦。咁喺diamond 入邊咧，佢有好多嘅 covalent bonds 應該咁講，全部嘅 carbon atom 喺入邊咧都係用 covalent bond 去將佢哋 join 埋一齊啫。咁所以我哋可以話叫做 network of covalent bond 嘅咁。咁如果你用呢一個嚟去講啦，咁呢度其實中間嗰個 carbon atom 咧就同四個另外嘅 carbon atom 去share 電子嘅咁。咁呢個只不過係最基本嘅部分啫。咁如果喺個 diamond 真正嘅 diamond 入邊咧，咁係幾十億嘅 carbon 咧，都係咁樣駁埋一齊嘅，咁一路繼續再駁落去嘅，即係咁樣啦。好，每一個 carbon 咧就有四個 covalent bond 嘅，咁一路咁樣繼續駁落去啦。咁就形成一個咧好巨型嘅結構，咁所以叫做 giant covalent structure 啦。咁我哋如果咧用個波波去代表 carbon atom， 而啲棍仔叫 covalent bond 啊。如果要表達頭先一個 carbon 中間一個 carbon 楞住另外四個 carbon 咧，我哋就會咁樣畫嘅。好啦，咁跟住之後咧，再可以繼續畫落去啦。如果要 diamond， 咁我咧而家攞呢一度嚟做例子嘅。咁我準備咗咧唔同顏色嘅部分嘅，咁我會將佢哋黐埋一齊啊。圓波波嗰啲咧，無論咩顏色都係代表緊 carbon atom 嘅。咁支棍仔咧就係 covalent bond。好啦，咁咧呢個做最頂嗰個啦。咁黃色就其實係講緊後面嗰粒黐咗落去後面嗰粒carbon 嗰度，而藍色咧亦都係後面嗰粒。咁到綠色咧，其實就係喺前面嗰個位置嗰度嘅咁樣。咁喺呢個係一個3D 嘅結構嚟嘅 ，diamond 3D 嘅結構。咁如果我要你畫嘅時候，你就要用同一隻色就得噶啦。咁而家用唔同顏色咧，係令你易睇啲啫。啊，呢個就係 diamond 嘅 3D 結構啦。咁因為佢有 covalent bond 喺入邊啦，全部係都係 covalent bond 嚟嘅。咁咧simple molecular structure 咧，即係呢度 between atom 即係呢度呢個位 ，between atom 即係呢個位啦。咁呢個咧每一粒叫做 atom 啦。咁喺between 佢哋呢個咧係 covalent bond 嚟嘅。咁所以我哋寫翻 covalent bond。咁到 between molecules 咧就係佢share 咗電子之後，咁咪同其他 non-metal 嘅 atom 黐埋咗一齊啦。咁成嚿嘢就叫 molecules， 即係呢度。成嚿嘢就叫 molecules。咁 molecules between molecules 即係咩咧？第一嚿同第二嚿之間嗰個吸引力叫乜嘢啊？係啦，就係范德華力啦 ，van der Waals forces。好。咁giant covalent structure 咧，咁就唔需要去討論噶啦，因為咧佢係唔會有molecules 喺入邊嘅，咁所以我哋答唔到佢呢個問題嘅。 meeting point 啦。咁我做較早之前咧就講過話，如果啲 atom 咧，佢哋之間嘅吸引力咧，就令到佢哋夠大嘅話咧，就會令到佢哋 room temperature 嗰陣喺 solid state 啊。如果咧啲温度咧可以克服到佢哋之間嘅部分嘅吸引力咧，咁就會成個結構 collapse 咗啦，就係 liquid 啦。咁如果咧個熱能咧高度咧可以完全克服佢哋之間嘅吸引力咧，大部分嘅吸引力咧，咁就係 gas 啦。咁如果個吸引力越大，咁就你要越高嘅温度去令到佢分開啦，令到佢 collapse 個結構啦咁樣。咁咧 simple molecular structure 咧 simple 啦，顧名思義，咁咧個 melting point 嗰啲都係低嘅，或者好低嘅。而個 giant covalent structure 咧係 very high 嘅。Diamond 為例啦。Diamond 咧係3550度左右啦，有同學同我講佢嘅 melting point 係啦，咁係相當之高温嘅咁，咁硬到啦 ，soft 啦，同 hard 啦，都係取決於佢哋嘅吸引力嘅啫。咁硬到真係會唔會好困難咁樣去變形啊？因為軟咧，真係容易啲變形啦，咁樣你可以咁樣去諗啦，咁所以 simple molecular structure 咧係唔難去變形嘅，咁而 giant covalent structure 咧就係難去變形嘅。咁導電啦，導電咧，我哋其實係要睇有冇帶電荷嘅嘢啊，charged particles。咁 charged particles 咧就係、例如係 free 例如係 electron 啦，或者係 ion 啦咁樣嘅。咁再加上咧，佢哋要喐得喎，啲電子要喐得咁先得嘅。好啦，響無論 simple molecular structure 或者 giant covalent structure 咧，啲嘢都係non-metal 嚟嘅其實。咁 non-metal 裡面啲電子可唔可以走出嚟啊？non-metal 咧，有別於金屬啦，佢哋係好想收啲電子變穩定啊，所以佢裡面啲電子係唔會走出嚟嘅。咁咧，所以咧，啲電子係啦，冇 free electron 啦，咁所以咧係 poor 嘅，因為係no free electron。嗱，佢哋有 electron 喺入邊啦，但係唔會走出嚟啦。咁 giant covalent 嗰個都係嘅。好啦，咁如果simple molecular structure 同埋 giant covalent structure 咧，咁就係去到呢度啦。